numbers up here.
Ogawa. So perhaps not totally surprising that we find ourselves in a scoreless game.